I am fist. Don't for five. And the hat is back. Boom, boy. It's been a minute. It's been a minute.
Right. So, I have a production now. I have productions and production levels. So we now have a printer. And it just printed out the review score for Yeet's new album. Let's take a look. If I want to review this album, I think I must dress up for said album. Now that we're dressed for the occasion, let me tell you about this album. I mean, it's alright. Nothing really speaks out to me besides the one where it has a Crystal Castle reference. Because I'm a loser and I kind of like that. But he has a reason for this. It's because it's 2024, you idiot. These glasses say 2014. Just know that. It's 2024. How are we going to review something for 2093? That's what it said, man. Yeah, it's 2093 right there. See, 90. But upside down. Yeah. 90. Yeah, I give the album like a... At this current state in mind, maybe a 3 out of 10. My heart is 2093's heart. Which is probably like a 77 out of 10. I don't know.